Okay. Are you guys ready for some Minecraft? Are you guys ready for some Minecraft? I'm ready for some Minecraft. Let me... There we go. Okay! But yes, welcome to the stream. We're kind of just going to be chilling on Minecraft today. There's just a few things I'm wanting to do on there. I can always switch game if need be. I don't remember what I was doing, actually. I need more food. Okay. Oh, shoot. That is loud. Okay, hold on. Turn that down a bit. There we go. But yeah, happy Sunday, everybody. Happy Sunday. Do I have potatoes right now? No? Okay, that's fine. But yeah, I hope everyone's doing good today. I'm not having been doing a lot, actually. My brother, the person I have this realm with, actually was just on spring break, and now he is going back to college. So I'm gonna be by myself today, unfortunately. Wait, why did that happen? Weird. Okay. I'm so ready to be on spring break. Like, I'm not even joking at this point. Okay. I could trade with the villagers, maybe? I'm trying to figure out what I should do. I could fish. What do I need to do? I could harass my brother's build if I wanted to be honest. And start putting crap in his house again. You know what? That sounds like a good idea. We won't acknowledge the important stuff today. And we're gonna get some good sleep. And then we are gonna play a little fun little game here. Do I have... Ooh, I want that. Give me. I need snow and pumpkins. So, there's this thing that I like to do to my brother, where basically I will hide things around his house, that including snowmen and wooden buttons. So, that is the plan. So then whenever he gets back and gets on his computer next, he will get a sweet, sweet surprise when he comes back. So I need, where would snow even be? Snow, snow. Ah, perfect. As much as we can here. I don't have a whole ton. Goodness. Okay. Perfect. That should be enough for a little fun times. Get some shears. Here we go. Sorry, one second. There we go. Bye. That works. Okay. What am I doing? Oh yeah. I'm sorry. I Okay. I'm focused, I promise. I don't promise. That's a lie. Okay. So, now we have all the supplies we need for some fun times. Before we do that, I need to check on my turtles, because I want to get a turtle shell helmet. Ow. But, oh! Look! Oh! They're hatched. Why are you guys still there? You can leave. You don't have to stay. You can go home. Okay. Okay, so we need these. Grow up. You can do it. Just a little bit. Come on. Dang it. Okay, it's fine. We'll worry about that later. Ooh, an Enderman left me a present. Do I have a sign on me so I can put a face on that? Is there one in here? No. Okay, I'll do it later. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. Wait, is my OBS connected to? Okay, I think so. Yeah, we're good. Okay, sorry. Okay, so off to my brother's house. Oh, this will be funny. So this is an ongoing joke I've done to him for a little bit now, and I haven't done it in a hot minute, because I wanted to give him a little break, but I resent that. And now I must continue doing this. I have to. Ah, yes, there it is. The victim. Ah, yes. Beautiful. I don't have any wood! Does he have... Wait. Hold on. Don't lose hope. We might have... Aww, that's so cute! He made chairs! Aww, look at that. Amazing. I love that. Also, I just remembered that all his stuff was, like, moved to his lighthouse, so. Okay. We're going. We're going. Ah! Okay. Honestly, I'm excited for the, Hi, Ghost! Hi, Ghosty Boosty! I'm excited for the, if they are gonna do a next mob vote or not. Because it's been, like, such a problem. Well, is that just one? Well, I'll just take one button. That's fine. We'll put it... Guys, where should we put it? Ooh. OBS disconnected. Wait. Are we good? Oh, okay. I don't know what happened there. I hope everything's good. Let me check something real quick. Okay. Are we back? Ah, we're back. Good. Okay, I'm glad. Okay. Um, 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 Okay. Sorry about that. Had a little lag spike there. Okay. Okay. Where should I put this button? Maybe I should put it on the ceiling. No. It doesn't need to be in here. It needs to be more hidden than that. So, like, maybe on an upper floor where he'd never expect to find it. Okay. It's so bright. I feel like it'll get seen, like, immediately. Oh my gosh. So many stairs. Please! Okay. Oh, You know what? It's perfect. I can't get out now! Oh no! Karma! No, please, hop out. Thank you. No. Let me out. Okay! Oh my god, okay, we did it. Okay, first part one of the mission, complete. Okay. Let's hide this somewhere. Can it fit there? No? Here? Oh. That's not very hidden though. It's not like... You know, that's kind of funny. If I just, like, I feel like I could pass that, but if I saw that, I'd laugh. No, I'd laugh. That's pretty funny! Okay. Maybe he needs just one more snowman up here. Just... Excuse me? Hello? Did it fall? Am I stupid? Can you not break snow with your hand? Have I not known that this whole freaking time? No! Hold on, wait. There's still hope. There's still hope. I know I keep saying that, but there's still hope. Hold on. Sometimes snow lands up here. Yes! Is that enough? No, it's not. Wait, hold on. Okay, so we have one. We need two more snowballs. Two more. Okay. There's gotta be some somewhere. I just need two for one more little snow guy. Oh. For some reason, I'm kind of worried that the chat is not gonna, and the notifications aren't gonna connect, to the stream. I'm sure it's fine. Here, let me just double check. Okay. I think we're okay. Yeah. No? Hold up. I think we're okay. Hold up. No. You know, I'm okay. I think it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Come on, snow. Just two little snowballs, please.
Oh, 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 you never knew.
Okay. A little lag there. It's fine. We got it. Nailed it. It's perfect. Yay! It's beautiful. Okay. It's beautiful. Okay, so harassment done. Hello, little horsey. Oh yeah, okay, hold up. People watching. I did not know, well, if you play Minecraft. I didn't know that the heart of the sea gave off an actual heartbeat sound. Am I the only one who didn't know that? Like, I just saw it, like, the other day. Oop, one second. Okay, we're back. So sorry. But yes, listen. Do I need to turn the music off? Guys, listen to how terrifying this is. This is disgusting and horrifying. Am I the only one who thinks that? Like, for real? Or am I like... I don't like it! Ew! It's so gross! Bum bum. Bum bum. It's like it's gonna suck the soul out of you. Okay, I'll turn the music back on. I'm so sorry. That was my tangent. Should I? Oh. Whoa. Hey there, pal. You wanna go, bro? Saying okay. I don't know why I do that, to be honest. It's okay. Ooh, have they dug up any new flowers? Any new seeds you want to share with the class? Oh, there's one. Oh, look at that. It's so pretty. Can I pick that? Is that ready? Oh! Pretty! I love it. Can I put it in? Can I put that in here? It's perfect! Okay, I wanna put these in here. The plan was to decorate this area with their flowers, but I can't fit these in a regular flower pot. So, that sucks just a little bit. But, you know, it's okay. Let me get, excuse me, here you go. Is that all the ones that have... No, I placed that one down. Okay. Put another one there. Why not? Put one there. Any more seeds I'm missing? That I could pick up? No? Okay. Well, you're doing a good job, boy. Good job. And you too, Skitter, is a good boy. And you too, PC, you're so good. He's a good boy. Okay. I won't lie though. I was really bummed about the flowers and plants we got from the sniffers. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was super cool. And I liked it, and it's cool to have new flowers, but that's kind of without saying, that we didn't get a whole ton. You know what I mean? We didn't get a whole ton out of that. So, it's a little bit of an oddball there. Because we just got two flowers, and whenever I heard torch flower, I was kind of hoping, that they would glow. Oh, hold up. I just saw, can't read that. Hello, sixth grammar. Welcome to the stream. Switch on my phone because I'm going to come across your stream. Also stream and do YouTube. On YouTube, I do try on hauls and yoga. You can find my stuff on YouTube by searching. Okay. Do not... Okay, welcome to the stream, but do not promote yourself on my chat, please. And in that way, especially. That is not okay. Please do not ever do that again. But yeah, don't ever do that again. Yeah, do not ever promote yourself like that again on my chat. Thank you. I'm gonna type real quick just to get that off screen. I'ma get that off. I do not want that on screen. There we go. Okay, OBS, do your thing. Clear that off. Get it off. Okay, I need to keep. Okay, hold on. Okay, that should be good. Is that enough? Yes. Okay, good. Yeah, don't ever do that again. Do not promote yourself or in that way on my stream. Ever. Ever again. Please and thank you. How many do I have now? 7? Is that enough for a helmet? I'm so excited! I have a gentle show helmet! Oh my god! Okay. Okay. I'm breaking, come on. It's perfect. It's great. Look at that, guys. That's amazing. Finally! Yay, I can swim with the turtles now. Hi! Wait, why is it not working? Oh, it's only for a certain amount of time? Am I still good? Oh, I'm good right now. So I have longer water breathing. Hi! You pretty little turtle. Hi! Wonder how I can make that last longer. So it lasts for 10 seconds of water breathing. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, I have a seeds. I didn't even notice that. Here. Whee! Oh, that's a lily pad. Oh, thank you. Oh, my ear itches. Get Ian. He's been really good. He probably wants to walk around with me. I usually unsit him so then he can do my adventures with me. So, hi! There you go, bub. Want some food? There you go. I keep that on me for him. And then that there. Okay, why the nature chest up here yet? Oh, yeah. Okay. I do. Let's put that on. Wood. Do I have a wood one? Where do wood go? Here we go. Cool beans. Okay. Come on, Ian. We need to find something to do. Probably get some more iron, like just to be on the safe side, because I am low, let me tell you, I am low. Also, I don't want to take him on a mining trip. Shoot. Okay. Come on, buddy. I know I just let you out, but I know, I'm sorry, don't look at me like that. Wait, I need food. I cannot risk getting him killed. I just can't. If Ian got killed, I would never forgive myself. He's been, like, the best boy. So, I can't chance it. No. Nope. Not chancing it. Do I have torches? I do. Not that many, so I need to be wise with how many I use. Okay, we're here. Well, I need to turn my ringer off. One second, sorry about that. There we go. Okay. Iron, that's what we're going for. So, yeah, let me just, whoa. Hey Delta, welcome to the stream. Happy to have you back. Welcome. I'm kind of just chilling on Minecraft today on this very nice Sunday. Let's see. Oh, this was a strip mine. Should I do that instead and hope for iron? Maybe so. We'll try. Ah, indeed. Ah! How is your Sunday morning, Delta? I hope it was good. Good, I'm glad. Oh, food, wait, what am I doing? I'm getting so confused all of a sudden, I'm losing my mind. I'm wanting to stream more frequently, so I'm gonna try and get a schedule. But I'm gonna start recording my streams so then I can post them as VODs on YouTube. Because then I'll be posting on two at the same time. Hopefully that'll help. I was too lazy to do my hair, so I have an afro. Do you look like Bob Ross? I bet. There's nothing wrong with an afro. Honestly, my hair is just pulled back with the scrunchie right now. Skeletons. Where are they coming from? Zombie drones. Are they in front of me? Oh! Okay. Was not expecting that. Okay. Beans! Oh my god, beans! We got the beans. Ah! Get shot with an arrow? Well, listen. Shush. Don't judge me. How was I supposed to know I was gonna get shot with an arrow? It's fine. Eat that XP up, pickaxe. You're gonna need it. What's down there? Hello? Oh. Oh my. You didn't see that. You didn't see anything. I'm smart. I know what I'm talking about. Obviously. Do Did I miss the beans? I did. Come here, little beans! I should probably mine it with that. There you go. Did I get that right? No. Did I miss anything? I did. Oh my gosh! There we go. Okay. Ooh, lever. Oh god. Darkness. We're good. I definitely did. You definitely did what? Judge me? Well, excuse me. No? Okay. Well, that's a waste of time. You know what'd be really cool is, why am I mining it with this? Would be mining, bye, I'm going to watch a movie. Okay, enjoy your movie. Thank you for coming to the stream, Delta. Okay. But I what was I talking about? I don't even remember. I don't remember what I was talking about. Oh well, it's fine. Okay. Let's get this gold. Okay. Oh, do you see what I see? It's the blue stuff. I gotta stop doing that. It's over here. Oh, I just did I pass that? I'm so sorry. Did I pass that? If I pass that, I'm gonna cry. There's no way. I'm sorry, there's no way. Did I really? Are you being for real? Oh my gosh. That's really annoying. That is not what I like to hear. That is not what we like to see either. You know? It's just not. And I missed it. I don't. You know what? Let's just continue on our journey. Okay. Honestly, sorry, I was confused for a second. Do you guys remember that that Minecraft playthrough that was, it was modded, it was like made like 8 years ago. It was of Amy Lee 33 and Stacy Plays, and it was like the candy aisle. I'm sorry, I've been rewatching that series. It's been like a comfort series for me for a while, and honestly, I'm really debating like if my channel and stuff could get popular enough, like starting a series, like a survival, like a modded survival series like that, to kind of bring that back, because I miss those days just where you could chill, play Minecraft, and like on a like a modded like playthrough or something like that. Like, I miss that. So honestly, if this gets enough views and stuff and gets seen enough, I'll definitely consider it. Like, if that's something that you guys want to see me do, like, if I could find somebody to do that with, that'd be great. And the problem with that is I might be alone if I do end up doing that, which would really suck. But that's just because no one that I know really plays video games or would want to do that sort of thing. Which really sucks. But honestly, I would love to do that. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I would love to do something like that one day. It could be, like, a spin-off, of, like, their candy aisle, like, Mermaid Mondays, so it could still be, like, mermaid-themed, maybe? To kind of give off that tone. Maybe I can find the beach mod they used. I'm definitely not gonna, like, copy them, but, like, doing something similar could be really fun. Like, they made a big old glass dome to live in, and I swear, that's my favorite house I think I've ever seen in Minecraft. And I remember, watching it. Woo! I remember watching that series when they were first coming out with it, like, the episodes. I did it again. And I loved it so much. And I still do. I don't know what that says about me, but, I still love it. Quite a lot, actually. Woo! And you just don't see that kind of stuff anymore, you know? It's anything, like, Minecraft-related, there's just not much of it anymore. And it's just not as full of wonder and fun, you know? And I miss that. It used to be so easy. I feel like a lot of people feel that way sometimes. Why'd I run back? I don't know. Okay. Hello, little friend. Okay. Dude, do I have shears on me? I don't. I was gonna get that lichen. Can I? Okay. I need that lichen for my fox houses. But for my fox's home. Ooh, okay. But I desperately need that. Because I don't want mobs to spawn into their little bed. Because they have this little area in their treehouse area, little thing. And there's a little dark spot with wool as the floor so they can sleep. And I... Why did I mine it? I'm getting so confused with just everything. I need the XP for this pickaxe. There we go. Take it. There you go. Good job. I need the torches. I need coal. Ooh, easy there. And then we can come back down. Yeah, that's probably fine, I think. But, by the way, if anyone has any video game ideas for me to play, like, please, 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 please recommend them, like, on the VOD. If you want, like, put it in the comments or, for, even now, like, if you have something, and you're watching right now, just, like, please recommend, recommend video games or things to watch on here. Did I just pass it? Yeah, I did. But like, kind of my plan is to do different types of things on here. I want to draw a little bit. I want to play video games and then reacting to stuff I can do. So like Amazing Digital Circus, Sam and Colby, sorry about that. There is certain things I want to be careful watching as well, only just because of like language reasons, and I know that I do have some younger audiences. So be aware of that when you recommend something for me to do on stream or react to or video game wise. Probably a little bit though. A little bit of language is fine. I probably just won't acknowledge it. Oh my god. Lag, please. So I need shears. Oh my gosh. Shears. Coal. Is that it? Just shears and coal? I think that's it. Ooh, and we can check on the other turtles. I need another ore chest. Okay. Do I have... I'll make one. Whoa. Okay, calm down. Take that for cobblestone. And yes, coal. Need more torches. There we go. And did I get torches? Yeah, I did. I'm losing it today. Like, I'm not even. Oh, that's all lava. I'm stupid. So maybe I need to go for coal too when I go back down there. That might be a good idea. So we're already hitting about 40 minutes. So I'm gonna try not to make this stream last much longer. Just because I don't want to start off too long in the very beginning. So I may cut this short in a minute. Or cut this off soon. That's a lot more coal than I thought I had. Okay. There we go. That's way better. Now the turtles. Gotta deal with that mess. My goodness. I keep jumping and hurting myself. And I don't mean to. Good. gosh. Cracked a little more. Oh god, that scared me so bad. I thought someone broke like a turtle shell or like the eggs. I got so scared. Okay. Can you hold any more? 1, 2, 3, 4? No. Okay. I have 10! 10 from you guys. Okay. I need to get you guys out. So come over here. Best experience. Come on! Come on! Oh my god, okay, there's one. Come on. Come on. 2. Come on, number 3. 3. And... come on. Yes, Mr. Bird, I know. And 4. Perfect. Okay. Let me... is it here? No. Here? No? This one here. Here? There it is. Ooh. There's a lot of stuff in there. Okay. Where's that? I always, oh my gosh, there we go. Okay, so we're good there. There wasn't one over here, was there? No? I'm not crazy? I might be a little crazy. Okay, this one, right? Yes, okay. Okay, and then, in. Ooh. Where'd the rest of my fences go? Excuse me, Linda. Did they all go in that one? Oh God. They went in there. I can't. Oh my gosh. No, you just have dirt. And so do you. Okay. Oh my gosh. Sure. But where in the world did they go? Did I put them up? Whatever. Okay. Oh my gosh! I'm never gonna get this right. It's here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? There's gonna be so many turtles around my house. Oh my gosh. Let me go get more fences. I think after that, that whole turtle experience, I think it's a good place to end for today. I still don't know where all my fences went. Such a zombie. Okay. That is not enough. I can keep it in the turtle chest. To barricade them in like this, but it's just so I'm able to either I collect the scoots that they drop or the minecart does. Okay, I have three more. I bet it's fine if I, like, you guys are gonna be trapped in here for a little bit. I'm so sorry. If I place them, like, right there. How am I gonna get you guys out? Can you guys squeeze? Come this way. Can you fit through there? You can't. Can you? Your friend's gonna try. Okay, let me hop over. There! Okay. That should be fine. Whoa, oh my gosh, the lag. Okay, you know what? That's a sign straight from the internet that I need to stop for today. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for coming to the stream. I had fun chilling on Minecraft a little bit today. We didn't do a whole ton, but you know what? That's okay. We kind of got to speak. I dealt with these crazy turtles. I went a little bit mining and got the iron I needed and some diamonds, which awesome. And yeah, I got to record my first VOD ever. Yay! Thank you to those of you for watching. And yeah, I hope to see you all next time. Bye!